9/11, duh.
Happy Memorial Day, guys. We're out here early. Yes, it is. Yes, it is Memorial Day.
No, I said it had something to do with 9/11, didn't it?
No. You remember 9/11 on 9/11.
Exactly.
Yeah. September 2nd ain't got nothing to do with that. Because that shit happened before 9/11.
That's why I said
no, I mean, you know what I mean. Yeah, we out here, y'all. We outside.
That's how you know we need to brush up on our holiday.
Agreed. We don't know what holiday it is.
It's one of them days.
I recommend if you want your hair to look healthy like this, get y'all some Cantu. Get some Cantu. My baby's hair is so soft and healthy looking. Even his locks ain't dry, y'all. Get right, get right.
They never been dry.
Shit.
Baby got the magic touch.
Nah, they was dry because we couldn't find the right shit to put in your locks.
Look,
we was worried about
locks.
Your scalp instead of your locks.
Because I had to get
the scalp right.
To get
see y'all later.
Right. I just got to.